This is an LAPD cruiser that was rammed by that suspect. We're outside of the produce market in downtown LA, and that woman was driving a U-Haul. She was driving the wrong way just south of downtown LA, and that is one of the cars that she rammed. Now, take a look, because we have video of the woman. The woman in red blouse and jeans, she led police on a pursuit. She struggled with police officers and may have been spitting at them because they placed a cloth over her mouth as they were trying to arrest her. Earlier, officers had tried to pull her over, but she refused, and the chase was on. It started about 10 this morning, and it ended 20 minutes later when the woman drove onto the parking lot of the produce market at 4301 South Central Avenue. The woman rammed a police car, and that's when an officer opened fire. She was not hit. Now, the woman tried to run away, but it was eventually caught. She is now in custody and is facing multiple charges, including assault with a deadly weapon. This investigation, of course, is ongoing. A lot of people witnessed the end of this pursuit. A lot of people pulled out their cell phones and started video recording the end of that pursuit. But it was a scary encounter for everyone as they were watching everything unfold.